Hey guys, Bolt back here with some Black Ops 2. Let's just get into this. This is the lead up to the big decision of the game. Oh yeah, this shit.
It's hurt bad, Mason.
I wish they saved after this point. This is annoying.
You gotta get after him.
Can you save?
From inside. Did another team move to throw this building?
Don't think so.
Call it in.
There we go.
Sirs, your transportation is ready. This way, sir.
Do you still have the precious cargo?
What's more important than objective false profit?
You have to trust me, Mason. You have to. That's an idea.
They're moving to the roof of the south building.
This way, everything is ready.
Yeah, this is such a jump. The fact that he's got army pants is a giveaway.
Now, Woods. Now!
What are you looking so smug about?
What's going on here? What's going on here?
Just... that light doesn't matter.
No.
He can walk through solid objects.
Mason!
by your own hand. Do you understand why?
He was gonna kill David.
Because you must suffer, as I have suffered. Now one more must die. You, Woods, or David. Make a decision now, or in 10 seconds, you're all dead.
Woods, I can't. I have two kids. Faith.
So they made it to where it's not visual. Okay. Will they black out here? Because they can't get around it? So they just make it sure his model doesn't show blood.
Your life will be consumed by absolute loss. Then and only then will you understand what you have done to me. I would not kill you, boy. Not like Woods. You will suffer with me, and then one day, you will see this pendant again, and you will remember everything you saw and felt tonight. You will remember all the years of anger and pain, and when you do, David, please, come to me.
Going down.
Okay, we're now that part's done, we'll skip everything else because I'm not big on the other remaining of the story except for the decision making ones.
I copy Harper.
Tracking is down. We can't ID his friendly. So no matter what happens out there, when the bullets start flying, you cannot blow your cover. Just stay cool. We'll get you through this. We're almost ready.
We are ready.
Yes.
Matters not. I am one step ahead of you.
Call this dear, what you want.
They await their freedom. And they shall have it.
Thank you.
have no other choice.
Oh, come on, no healing? Jeez, man. I was trying to make out like a smooth criminal for a second. That's bonkers, dude. It's fucking bonkers. You can't make it to where you die by a few bullets when constantly a lot of parts of your game is where you keep gangbanging me with freaking the amount of people you do.
We must get you to safety. We have lost too many men.
Victory is not measured by losses.
Are you still with me?
We're out! We're going down!
Again.
Here!
That was kind of stupid of you.
You knew that I would be here. Who betrayed me?
Oh, now they're... Okay. Now they're, like, making sure cussing isn't as bad.
Section.
Harper's there.
I am.
You had no choice.
Hernandez is heading for the citadel overlooking the town.
Salazar, arrange for medevac extraction back to the Obama.
Primary SAT. Multiple Eagles down. Request immediate medevac. LC Sparrow.
Kraken, I need to assume OpCon of the drone fleet in support of capture of Menendez.
Oh, okay.
Drones retasked to your objective.
Drone targeting control. Manual override engaged. HUD relay systems enacted.
Oh.
Take the high ground. The whole street's a kill zone. I got the left.
I hate all these like little functions I gotta do to keep alive.
HUD relay systems enacted.
Split up! Take the high ground! The whole street's a kill zone! Take the right! I got the left!
What? Is that a sentry gun? Is that what you're telling me? It's not a person I can kill, it's a thing that's gonna constantly kill me.
HUD relay systems enacted.
Split up! Take the high ground! Take the right! I got the left! The whole street's a kill zone!
Door, do I have to worry about getting shot up? Is that what you're telling me? I gotta worry about in front, beside, and behind. It's dumb.
Without the drones, we have no support to cover our advance.
We are dropping your containment team to support. I'll fast rope in certain link over the bridge.
Understood. Searching out.
Now you're like quick to heal. Where was this for the rest of the entire game?
Any bright ideas, make no mistakes.
I think this is the one where a lot of stuff happens.
It's good you do not talk. We can take our time.
Now speak only to David Mason. Bring him to me. I will tell him everything.
Identify. Mason. David. Retina scan confirmed.
Do what you can. I'll be on the bridge.
I'm not a kid this time. But you can go ahead and try what you did back then.
Opulence is sinful and we all pay for it. It was taken from me. Do you know what that feels like yet? American torch warehouse for insurance money. $11,000. That was the value they placed on our life. She was the reason for me to live. What about you? It. What drives you? Is it me? Einstein once said that the economic anarchy of capitalism is the real source of evil. Your father and his people took Josefina from me. Your father's dead. And his people. Finished.
Yeah, go ahead, Admiral Briggs.
We have a situation. We're tracking a passenger jet entering the Obama's airspace. Wait, what is that? Are those birds?
The beats. Unequal odds unto a savage race.
We're under attack. We're under attack!
There are hundreds of them. We just lost the camera feed to the interrogation room. It's German in this. Meet me on the bridge.
If she so much as moves an inch, you put a bullet in his brain. You got me? The Obama is under attack. Ensure no one leaves this room.
You know I will kill you, David. But if you do not turn me your gun, I will kill your friend. You've got 5 seconds to decide.
How did you even...
Put them on. Turn around.
This has escaped.
What?
The EMCs have launched a jetwing assault on our fleet. They boarded the Obama. They used stealth tech. SMS suggested we can only get about...
No offense, but like, the fact that he's alive.
They killed the security detail guarding Menendez. Take what you want.
Menendez couldn't have done this alone. He must have men inside.
Right now, we have to focus on regaining control of the Obama.
I like this one.
Ready, go! Come on!
What? Oh.
ensure brakes.
Got it.
Seal the server room doors. No one in or out. Move up!
This will be over soon. Good luck, Sitch.
You too, Sal. We gotta find our way to the bridge. On me! I'm headed to the bridge. I've shut down the automated system from there.
I didn't see any of these people. Like it jammed. Oh, Vector. I will take that. What? Dude. Okay, they are like saying my guns don't want to work and my actual melee doesn't work, so they can kill me. Dude, I just want to finish this mission. What, really?
Thank you.
You know I'll be... Yeah, they're jamming my stuff. I'm guessing I'm not allowed to shoot that now?
ID scan throughout the entire ship. We have to find Menendez.
Search. Security camera image database.
Removing the whole system is a risk, sir. We have no guarantee it'll come back online.
I don't know, system. The Rondas is trying to flee. Do it.
I'll need a security clearance, sir.
Briggs! Menendez is right outside the server room. Do not shut down the systems. If the security goes down, Menendez will waltz right in. Briggs!
Menendez. Briggs is rebooting the systems now, trying to regain control of the automatic defenses.
He's outside.
In position. I believe.
Admiral Briggs.
Yeah. First thing, I would shoot him.
Surrender when it's done. I don't blame you.
Why don't you have Salazar do it?
Briggs is a good man, Menendez. Don't kill him. Shoot him in the leg. He's alive. Thank you, Rome.
If we truly succeed today, Admiral Briggs will come to understand why I did not kill him.
Thank you.
Salazar.
Attention all security officers. Commander David Mason. SEAL team member Salazar is working with the enemy.
This was his plan. Menendez smuggled the Solarium ship on board, hacked our whole system. He's now in command of the satellite network controlling the entire U.S. drone fleet. We need to inform the Pentagon. Get him to sick bay. Okay. We'll need our tech team working on this ASAP. We have to find the source of the satellite control transmission.
Section, security team Epsilon. We have Salazar secure. He surrendered without incident.
Where are you?
Hangar Bay 2.
On my way. What about Menendez?
He took off in one of our fighters. We missed him by seconds, sir.
Today is a difficult day, Section. Tomorrow, we all win.
Get him out of here! I'm going after Menendez. Attention all on this channel. This is Commander David Mason. Our defense network has been compromised. All hands prep for evac. Abandon ship! I say again, abandon ship!
So we didn't have people up top making sure this one happened. This is what I'm talking about. There's too much happening from, you know, you to give me so little help, and I know it's supposed to be difficult for the... Are you fucking serious? Come on, load. Can that be the end of the pivot?
This is his endgame. He's about to unleash drones on cities across the globe.
So I'm hoping... Next time it'll be a little bit easier. Please tell me that made it to where I can get my,
Yes.
Do like a this next time. Cool. This is what we'll do next time. Anyways, I'll see you guys in the next one. Bye-bye.